Oh, hello, everybody. It is I, your lovable furry old pal, Grover.
Hi, Grover.
Hi, Grover.
And what do we have here? Oh, the monster at the end of your story. Wait, whose story?
It's our story.
Oh, how exciting. That means you get to help tell the story. I cannot wait just a minute. Did that say there would be a monster at the end of your story? You may not know this about me, but I am afraid of...
Hi, Grover.
Monsters! Oh, Elmo, it is only you. Whoop, where did that come from? What? What is happening?
It's the story. Your story is beginning.
Yeah! Let's start the story.
No! No, 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 no. I am sorry, but I do not want to watch your story. Watch your story. Hey, that gives me an idea. Be right back. This will stop you from watching. I am going to tie up the screen so the story cannot go any further. Then we will never get to the end.
But Elmo wants to see what happens in the story, Grover.
Yeah, we want to watch the story.
If you want to see the story, you would need something to cut the ropes. And I do not see anything like that around here.
Wow! Hey, maybe we can use one of these to cut the rope. Let's think. Should Elmo choose a pair of scissors or a pogo stick to cut the rope?
A pogo stick?
Did somebody say pogo stick? I love pogo sticks! They are so fun and bouncy!
I am okay!
Pogo sticks can't cut rope. Let's use the scissors!
Yeah! Great idea! Scissors can help cut things!
Yay!
It worked! Great job! On with your story!
Oh, your story is still happening! Which means we are getting closer to the monster! No matter, I have another idea. This will stop you from watching. I am going to nail these boards over the screen to block our view. After all, we cannot watch your story if we cannot see it.
But Grover, Elmo wants to see what happens in the story. Do you want to see the story too?
Yes, let's watch the story.
Sorry, Elmo, but you would need something really, really strong to knock these boards over.
Look at these. Let's think. Should we choose a wrecking ball or a balloon to knock over the boards and continue your story?
Is that a balloon? Can I see that, Elmo?
Okay.
I love balloons! I'm floating away!
Elmo doesn't think that a balloon can knock over the boards.
Use the wrecking ball. Yeah, the wrecking ball.
Okay, Elmo will try the wrecking ball. Stand back, everybody.
Yeah, it worked.
Thanks for your help. Elmo can't wait to see what happens next.
Wow. Oh, no, the boards are gone. Oh, your story is still happening, which means we are getting closer to the monster.
But monsters can be friendly, Grover.
Not to worry, I have one final idea. I shall stop us from watching once and for all by building a heavy, solid brick wall.
But Grover, how will we know what happens at the end of the story?
Sorry, Elmo. You would need something very, very strong to knock these bricks over.
Maybe we can use one of these to knock down the bricks. Let's think. Should we choose a bulldozer or a sandwich to knock down the bricks?
Did somebody say sandwich? All this work sure makes me hungry. Mmm, tasty.
Here's the bulldozer. Yeah, a bulldozer is really strong.
Yeah, Elmo will try the bulldozer. Yay! Thanks for your help,
of the story, and I will say it one more time, there is a monster at the end of the story! And any minute now, the very, very scary monster will appear! The end?
Yes, Grover, it's the end of the story. We made it.
Wait, we are at the end of your story? But the only monster I see is Elmo. Could it be? The monster at the end of your story is Elmo?
Elmo is one of the monsters, but Elmo sees another monster.
It's you, Grover. Grover's the monster.
Huh? I am! You are right, Elmo!
Grover!
And you were so worried about the monster at the end of your story.